think I can see a booger in there. Yuck! Ooh! Do you want to know a deep, dark secret? I heard that tomorrow they're going to take you to the vet and they're going to have you neutered. Oh, boy, am I glad I'm not you.
Did you say vets? And please, don't tell me you said neutered. Oh no, I gotta get out of here. Help! I'm not gonna ask you again. Can you hear me now?
No, my friend. I cannot hear you now. I'm reading lips, and if you would use your eyeballs, you would see that I don't got no ears. Okay? I was so bored today while my master was gone. I think I hear him coming. Yay! Oh, goody, you're home. I've been a good doggy all day. I was bored, so I didn't play on the bed at all. I just played all day on the couch. Can I have a treat, please? Ah! My mommy told me to stay away from dogs, so I think I'm just gonna stay right here in this snow where I will be safe.
I keep trying to lose weight, but it just keeps finding me.
Hey, watch where you put those hands!
Peanut butter, Rico? What are you talking about, Willis?
Hello? I keep telling you, I don't need this helmet and parachute. I'm a flying squirrel. Don't you get it?
Ooh, I just love how your hair is grown out.
Mommy always said, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.